One accomplishment that I'm very, very proud is when I was only 20 years old, I won a reality pageant show. And with the winnings, I made my mom's dream come true, which was to have her own restaurant. She always wanted to have a restaurant, and God gave me the opportunity, and I did it. My mom has always given me advice since I was a little girl. Before coming to the competition, she told me, be yourself, be who you are, and don't forget where you come from. Be proud and embrace your roots. And coming from my mom, it helps me so much because it's always there, you know, like hearing her voice telling me, don't do nothing that is not you.